The triple turn at 90 degrees on floor was submitted by two gymnasts, Shilese Jones of the United States and Hatakeda Chiaki of Japan, and given an E rating. However, neither had successful attempts in competition, so the skill will remain out of the code of points for the time being.